I'm not crazy about Versace, but I certainly wouldn't mind going to the opera.
Is it real?
What?
Versace.
What do you mean?
The other day I heard you say you were half Jewish.
Well, that's complicated.
No, it isn't. You're not Jewish. You're Catholic, same as me. You're an altar boy. We spoke about what happened to you.
What does it matter what I said?
What does it matter?
Yes.
It matters.
Only if they know it isn't true.
But you know.
I thought you'd be happy about it.
About what?
About Versace.
That you'd brag about a date with Versace?
It's not a brag.
You can't even tell people you're gay.
I tell people all the time. I've told people for years.
You tell gay people you're gay and straight people you're straight.
I tell people what they need to hear.
How am I supposed to behave? Do I pretend to know the person you're pretending to be? I can't keep up. Every time I feel like I'm getting close to you, you say you're someone else. I know I'm not impressive, but I'm nice, I'm smart, and I'm kind.
Honestly, truthfully, I swear I really do have a date with Gianni Versace.
I'm pleased for you.
Good.